He thought he was tough.
He was just showing off.
He said the knife was just for protection.
He used to be such a good boy.
He was my favourite brother.
I held his hand as he died.
How many others are carrying knives?
I don't feel safe anymore.
I blame his parents.
We were all dancing.
Someone barged in.
Now what their armament?
They started fighting. I saw a knife.
He was bleeding, stabbed by his own knife. He said the knife was just for protection.
I held his hand as he died.
Carrying a knife, ruin your life.